19 years ago, I got out of the car, 4 in the morning, and no kidding, the first thought in my mind was, what a beautiful day. What a, not like today, what a gorgeous, I could not help myself, what a gorgeous day. And we were doing a show based on the Civil War that we had chosen, and the show ended with us playing this wonderful version of America the Beautiful. We were in the middle of our rehearsal playing America the Beautiful when Lon Pugh, who was the art teacher, came out and he said, I gotta talk to you, come here. I said, what? He said, we're under attack. I said, what? He said, we're under attack. They just brought down one of the Twin Towers. We would visit the Twin Towers. That was 19 years ago today. From that day until now, we have always played the Star-Spangled Banner on 9/11. So, today, we're going to record it, and then I'm going to send this to the radio station. Okay? So, if you would all go to attention. So it doesn't matter what I'm recording video-wise. I'm going to send the audio to the radio station.